Hi there everybody, this is TheDarkWolf bringing you a super awesome video, and of course we're continuing the Don't Starve series, episode 2. What crazy stuff today's world is gonna bring us. Let's dive in. So last time we set up a nice little camping area. We had the buffalo with the poop. We had a little forest area. Still trying to collect lots of resources like food and whatnot, especially the umbrella, because this guy's gonna get all rusty if he gets all wetty. So yeah, I think this stupid hat is gonna protect me, but. Just in case we're gonna. Oh, actually, we need the. Whatchamacallit? The gears for to make a fridge for the food. Even though this guy doesn't get cold at the in the winter, so. Okay. Hey, get away from my seeds, stupid bird. I'm gonna smack you with my. Whatever. Stupid birds. They always wanna steal my food. What do you think this is? A food shop? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, he took my seed, stupid bird. I'm gonna kill you. I kill your whole family just because you stole my food. Okay, let's see how we don't. Ooh, we need wood. Oh, let's go down and collect some food and collect some wood, because we don't have for a stupid fire or for a torch we have. Which is whatever, maybe. We should have all the resources we can get. First order of business, let's collect some wood. Actually, a lot. Let's try to stockpile on wood. And do you have a spear? Yeah, we have a spear, okay. Just in case. 1 minute. Just in case we get into trouble with the stupid dogs again. Ooh, yeah, food is becoming a real problem right now. Yeah, so let's go gather some berry bushes. Actually, first of all, I would need a shovel. A shovel, yes, indeedy. Survival. Woohoo, let's make some traps. And let's beat them with who knows what. Actually, we don't need traps, I forgot. I don't give a damn about winter or anything else. Because I need the bunnies for winter hats. But I don't need a winter hat, so whatever. Wham! Hey, oldest trick in the book, stupid rabbit. Oldest trick in the book. Oh, we don't have a crock pot yet. Actually, the cooking utensil. Where is it? Where? Charcoal and 3 cut stone. Oh, we don't have charcoal either. Okay. Let's see if we can get some cut stone then. 3 rocks. I don't have rocks. I do have stones, actually. Stupid me. So we need only the cut stones. So the is our thing grown? Nope. Getting there. Oh, let's see. This place down here looks pretty nice for charcoal. And I'm gonna go and burn it to the ground with my trusty seeds. Always a good thing. Yep. Hey, stupid rabbit. You want some berries? Yeah, I think you do. They look delicious. Berries. Yummy. And wham, well, you're not looking. Yeah, like I would give you my berries. What am I, crazy? Ah, more stupid berry loving son of a bitches. Fudge. Fudge on a tricycle. Come on. Eat, go get the berry, stupid rabbit. Cause I'm hungry. I'm hungry for some bunny rabbits. Uh-huh. Bunny rabbits are delicious. Yeah, right. Like, you're gonna do that. Man, rabbits are so gullible. Can I kill two with one stone? Well, let's try. You get out of here. Oh, fudge. I screwed it. Haha, stupid rabbit. Well, yeah, whatever. Move on. Moving on, moving on. Well, yeah. Wood and food right now, and of course maybe the village to make an umbrella or a swamp. There's always, you can find stuff in the swamp as well. Yeah, stupid rabbits. Ooh, so much rabbits, man. So much freaking rabbits around the place. You wouldn't believe your faces. They're like, oh my god, so much meat. I mean, you can still find them at winter time, but yeah. Rabbits, rabbits, rabbit stew. Mmm, delicious. Once I get my crock pot ready. But for now, let's go get the charcoal and let's do some cooking. Cooking with the Dark Wolf. My special edition thing I do going on. I'm cutting down trees like a boss, and I don't give a crap about that, what you call it, wood spirit. Ooh, I'm getting very hungry actually. Maybe we should stop for a quick snack. Yeah, oh no, we definitely have to stop for a snack and continue in the morning. I'm getting super hungry, man. Maybe gather some more bunnies that way. Cause I'm getting super hungry, super duper hungry. And I should get a shovel these bushes next to my place. Yeesh. We're stinking getting hungry. Last time I died for stupid starvation because it was the middle of the winter. My other world, of course, not this one which we're doing together. 7. 40, oh, berries are pretty good. Delicious. Yes, delicious. Let's try one of these morsels as well. How much it gives me? 92. 105. Now, which is 13, right? Yeah, 13 haunches. What to throw into the fire? Well, logs is the only option right now. We're gonna chop some wood while we're in the neighborhood. Gather some more resources. Any more wood? Can I chop this guy? Yep, no. I broke my axe. Do I have enough materials for another? Oh, actually, I do have a shovel, you stupid. Oh, I do have a shovel, you silly sausage. Okay, an axe then. I still don't have a backpack. I should make one or try to find Chester. Chester, my boy, I'll miss you so much. You're like my friend and my backpack with a pair of legs. Yep, you are. One moment, yeah. Okay, we're clear. Let's move on out, troops. Collecting seeds for the farming areas. Oh yeah, of course, the basic thing we just said we're gonna need, which is a lot of charcoal, or at least a couple of charcoal, so we can get our crock pot ready. Yep, light it up like a candlestick and get out before I get my face burned off. How much was it for the crockpot actually? 6. Yay, look at it! It's like Christmas! It's all bright and lively. Yay. Get it? Get it, boy? Wow. I was gonna say, hey, how is it get so dark? It's in the middle of the day, man. What the hell? That's weird. Actually, how much for a hammer? Actually, I need a hammer too. Let's use the... Ooh, I haven't done it in the science machine yet. I should have to, because the umbrella is actually a top priority right now. Besides the food part, of course. Oh, look at that. A morsel. Well, what do you know? Give me that, you son of a gun. Let's get some more charcoal just because we need it for extra cooking and fire lighting up the fireplace. Right, right. Yep. Yeah. Ooh, seeds. Always a good thing. Seeds will get you everywhere. If you had seeds, it's alright with me, yes. Of course, more pine cones for farming area. And I hope this tree spirit doesn't get angry at us for destroying this whole forest. Yeah, I don't want a lawsuit from Greenpeace, that's for sure. Yeech. What else? What else? Nothing else. More charcoal, charcoal, charcoal. We're gonna go charcoal crazy. I win! Good! Sweet! Baby cheese. We're gonna get so much charcoal, it's gonna be unreal. Wham, wham, wham. Charcoal for this, baby. Or for a couple of days. Yes, you win, I know. Move it. Collect, 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 collect. Because this day is gonna run out. Stupid wolf's gonna come any 7 more days. And I'll be out in the stupid den of night. And that's gonna be not cool. Okay, don't wanna be greedy. Greedy son of a gun. Let's continue gathering food. Or actually go back, prototype the hammer so I can start getting the umbrella up and running. Cause if it gets rainy, yeah, that's not gonna be a good thing. Even though my health is pretty good actually, we can get even better than that. Actually, I don't remember having eat seeds before. I mean, gears to upgrade my. Upgrade my stats, they're actually pretty good in the 200s. Man, well, they can get even better than that, but you know. Just saying, I'm pleased how they are, just by default. I don't know, I'm not picky right now. Okay, oh, we have a little bit of wood. Not too much, but more than enough stockpiling. But you never know, cause while doing stuff around, your wood will get less and less every day. Oh, look, an eggplant! Yummy! We're gonna have a stuffed eggplant for dinner. Yum, yum. Yum, yummy, yummy, yummy for my tummy! And my tummy's getting a little grumbly grumble, cause I just ate and now I'm hungry again. Sheesh. No. Take out this shovel. Get this stupid stump out of my way. And get an extra plug. And expand my tree farm. Down, boy. Down. And more place to put some saplings. As if I was playing Minecraft, man. There's a big similarity. Tree farming and all that, I don't know. Yep. Or maybe I just love trees. I love trees. I love them. I love to cut them, I love to plant them. It's so enjoyable. Yep. So enjoyable. Caring about nature and all that good stuff. Once I get my umbrella, I should start working on making other farms, like sapling farm for twigs, grass farm, and whatnot. And get my all my setup set up. Yeah, 20. Oh, record until 5 o'clock probably, because now it's 4 something, and we should be good. Nice toasty fire. Mm-hmm. And finally! Sorry, not finally. Get me the stones, you silly sausage. Drop the stupid thing, because I don't have no inventory space, because I'm a noob. And bada bim bada boom! We have the crockpot, yes. Yes indeed, we do. We're so amazing. Hey stupid grass, get out of my face. You're standing where I was just gonna put the crockpot, you silly grass. For now, shove your ass over here. Whatever, I don't care about you now. And ta-da, eggplant delight. And how much for the fridge actually? Ice, oops. Fire. Ice box. One gear to go to plank. Okay, we only need the gears, which I don't know where to get from yet. Let's see. There's a swamp down here. Swamp people. Oh, maybe in the swamp actually. Remembered, maybe there was the place to find the pig heads with the pig skin and to make the umbrella. Let's see, hammer. Where's the hammer? Hammer should be here right about now. Ah yeah, there you go. 3 stones. Which I most certainly have a lot of. Ta-da! Oh no. Oh, actually I can make a backpack too, you know. Oops, I almost forgot, my hunger is getting down. So, more so. Eggplant, berries, and I don't know. Where's my seeds? Can I cook seeds? I sure can. I can go in there. I said put the seeds, not go into the pot, you silly. Oh, you can go in there. Okay, I want a hefty meal, so might as well cook me someone. Yeah, need to contact more food as well, huh? Yep, 37, let's see what that does. Ooh, meatballs, yes siree, thanks a bunch. Oh baby. And when we get the raspberries farming, we're gonna get a fistful of gems every single day of the week. So, hammer time. It's hammer time! Can't touch this. Oops, reference. I need one more rope. Reference to a song. Copyright much. Shut up. Hammer time, where is it? Didn't I make just 2 rope? Where'd the rope go? Oh, I made stones, not ropes. You silly sausage. Hammer time, yeah! Woohoo! And let's see, what to leave. I don't need this. Oh, we do have lots of seeds apparently. Woohoo! We're stockpiling like a madman. And half of this here, half of this twig, so I can carry more stones. I don't think we need stones. Do we need stones? Nope. And yeah, let's go hammer time. Da-da-da. Shut up. Copyrights, I said. Shut your pie hole. Yeah, sorry. Sorry. My mouth slipped again. Whoops. Whoops. Wow, now that song is stuck in my head, I cannot get it out. Get out my head, song. I don't need you right now. And maybe get some more flint for tools. Come over on the food. Oh, we can get some more grass and wood just in case we need a campfire. But definitely getting the umbrella is top priority for this robot dude. Gold. Why do we need gold again? There was a reason for that, but I forget because I'm an idiot. Yeah, actually, was this portal going down or? Oh, I don't see any more portals, you dum-dum. So, but I suppose that's the one. Yep. Yeah. Let's go downstairs and see what all the locals are doing over there. More flint. Yes, please. And where is the TP portal? It's over there, and I don't want nothing to do with this guy. I killed him in another game I was playing before. I mean the same game, but another save file. They're not such tough guys. Ooh, more seeds. Lovely. Always candy. Always candy if you're hungry as a munchkin. And down we go. And that's gonna kill you, make us. Oh, not that insane, but oh well. Where's the pathway to the pathway? How do we get to the path? The path is like over here. Don't smack me in the face, please, Mr. Tentacle, sir. Okay, let's see where the pig heads are at. I'm pretty sure there are. Ooh, there's rocks. Only one? Well. Actually, where's my hammer? Hammer time! It slipped away. It slipped again away. Yes! Pick skin. Ooh! Ooh, two even. Maybe that will be enough actually. But let's keep going. We need a football helmet, right? Yep. I believe we do. Yep. Hope somebody doesn't. No! Don't smack me, stupid tentacle. Get out of here. I have. Haha, suck it. Oh, don't smack the tentacle, smack the stupid. This tentacle is gonna be a problem, right? No, it's not. Ouch, it's gonna be a problem. I want a pig skin. Yeah, stupid tentacle. Whatever, I'm outie. I don't want nothing to do with this place anymore. Yeah, night approaches. I'm gonna go and... actually, do we have some spider places here in the place? Not that I know of. Yeah, not that I know of. I don't know, what do we... Why do we need silk again? Oh no, mosquitoes, get out! I'm out! That place is not good for camping at night. That's for sure. Oh no, it's raining. It's raining, man! Hallelujah, it's raining, man! Whoops! Reference much? Shut up! You're making copyrights! They're gonna shoot me down like there's no tomorrow. Whoops, another one. Wow. Whoops, whoops, and whoops. I apologize, I didn't mean to reference any songs. It just slipped out of my big fat mouth. Yes, and I'm talking about you people in TV land from the YouTube series for reserves. Low, yeah, because I'm hungry. But we got a pig skin, yay, we can make our umbrella now. Terrific. We won't get wet, we won't get soggy, we won't get rusty. Because my name's not Rusty, that's for sure. Okay, let's see. Umbrella, Ella. Whoops, another reference. Man, they just keep coming. Survival. No, I forgot. Where was it? In structures? No. Actually, I forgot. Where is the stupid umbrella anyway? Umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. Tools maybe? No. It's not in food, that's for sure. Lightning rod, wind thermometer, who cares? A football helmet. I'm tempted. I totally forget where's the umbrella. Maybe it's hat, in hats. One moment. I totally forgot where the football, where the umbrella is. Which menu is it? And I'm gonna going all around all day trying to find a stupid umbrella. 1 second. Where is it? Where are you, umbrella? Ah, it's in, what is it? Science machine? Wow, I'm pretty sure I've... Yep. Get out of here, stupid. Well, I'm stuck. And this thing is going... sending me to Star Wars conventions and whatnot. Let's figure it out. Before we die and go hunger, of course. I have a hat to protect me, sort of. Yeah, let's see. Oh, and that wasn't good. Not good at all. Okay, it's not survival, it's light. Alright. Oh, it's somewhere around here, I think. A tent? No, an... Oh, there we go, umbrella. Oops. I was gonna reference another story. Why did you have to stupid use the stupid knife on the stupid chest, you stupid dodo way? You ruin everything, damn it. I have to store everything back in the stupid chest. Yeesh. You and your happy trigger sometimes. So the way it looks, we need more... Wow, this storm is amazing today, huh? Nighter, I don't even know why I need that. This crap. Right. Who needs nighter, whatever. Trap. Oh, I don't have carrots, but oh well. Plunk it down somewhere. Oh, if it's starting to be the rainy season, does mean it is... Yeah. It's coming winter soon, which whatever, this guy cannot freeze in winter, so whatever. Okay, so apparently we need the silk, which we get from the spiders. So let's go down and see if we can find some spideriness. I mean, I saw some of the spiders in the... I thought they were in the swamp because... Stupid rain is just gonna make me... gonna hurt my ears. Shut up, rain. Is that better? I don't know. Never mind. Oh, that's not good. That's gonna deplete my insanity, make me go crazy if that flippin' raw lightning strike my head. That's not gonna be cool. Okay, apparently I found one of the dogs that I forgot to find Maybe I'll let him kill all the other stuff. And I'll eat them. Oh, speaking of food, I can eat them, this son of a bitch. Shut up, stupid dog. Stupid dog! Ooh, wow, it bit my health. And made me a tad bit crazy, but well, whatever. I'm a hungry guy. I need lots of food to replenish my health. Well, and it wasn't such hot stuff. Apparently eating him everything is not the case with this guy, because even the monster jerk he makes, even this guy, even though he's a robot, still crazy. So that's good to know. I don't want to eat more rotten food anymore. Not ever, not with this guy, not with anybody. Moral of the story, rotten food makes you sick, no matter if you're a robot or a person. Yep. And if that's not good for you, for a moral story, I don't know what is. Why do I take all this crap with me actually? I don't have a inventory slot anymore. Well, whatever. Let's see, plant these stupid pine cones then. Duh. Come on, plant. Before Mother Nature gets angry at me and kills me and sends the spirit of the nature behind my after my ass. And that won't be cool, right? Is it food? I mean, I'm a little getting a little bit crazy. And the map ends here, so I should go the other way around. And it's silk for my umbrella, damn it! Oh man, this game is gonna make me lose my marble someday. Someday, over the rainbow. Here we go, to Mother's house we go. Whatever. That probably was another reference to the song, but whatever, it's not so much of a song. Something from Alice in Wonderland or something, I don't know. Oh yes. Food, food, food. The most valuable resource in this game right now. How much wood we got? Yeah. We're good. We're good in the hood. We're good in the hood. On food, on the other hand, we're not so good. Get the charcoal. Don't stop. Stop flapping your gums. Get away from my seed, you stupid bird. If you don't know what's good for you. I haven't seen any food recently. And by food I mean... Oh, yeah. Ooh, yuppie. I can get my sanity back. But I do need to stop... Ooh, I have the spiders found. Now we should set up shop and eat something before we get super hungry. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 9, 9, 9. 9, 9, 9! Ooh, marble. I don't know, that's stone. Yeah, these things. Pick a box thing, yeah. I know what that's for. I hate it. We don't have much food. Let's start cooking. Let's start cooking with the dark wolf. Cook, cook, cook. Cook all the stuff. Cause I'm a hungry... Hungry as a horse. I would go for a horse right about now. That sounds tempting. Red cap. Yay. That make me even more crazy. But it get my health up. Whatever. I was hungry, I was desperate. Note to self, don't eat red caps unless you put them in a crock pot or something. Cause they're gonna make me lose my marbles. Okay, whatever. We have enough for a torch, right? Yeah. Just make another one, just in case. Let's go and explore, I don't wanna wait the night. Ooh, look, a free spear, yay! We need silk, but... We need food as well. So where does one get food? Either up here... Or I don't know. Wow, lots of spiders actually over here. Don't kill me. I come in peace. I come in peace, spider people. Get away from my seed. I come in peace. I come in peace. Don't be such a saddle sore. Don't be such a sore loser. Yeah, you wanna die? You wanna die, motherfucker? Be my guest. I need your silk anyway. Torch in 3, 2, 1. Torch time. Anytime now. Oh, there we go. Torch time, baby. Yeah, you go away. I'm not scared of shadows, even though I'm a little bit crazy. I need to make one of them sleeping bags, which I can do. I can refine it. What to throw down? What to throw down? I need a spider gland. Survival, survival, survival. Whatever. What was I gonna... I was gonna do something, I don't know, I don't remember. I need spider gland. Do I need spider gland? Yeah, definitely repair my senate. My whatever. What to throw? What to throw? What to throw? This four whatever. Wow, give me some spider string, please, for my umbrella. Divide and conquer, divide and conquer, divide and conquer. Ouch. Stupid Spider-Man. Attacking when I'm not looking. Ah, screw you. Screw every last. Yeah, you're gonna die like pussies. Yes, indeed. Sheesh. What a guy gotta do to get some food around here. Sheesh. Eat the stupid seeds, alright, whatever. Whatever. We came for one thing and we got hungry again. Sheesh. And crazy in the process as well. Decisions, decisions. So okay, I'm gonna come back for some more berries and stuff once I make my umbrella, get my inventory sorted like a boss, cause it's atrocious right now. My inventory is atrocious. I need to fix it. Yeah. My inventory is a mess, man. A mess. A big fat mess. I concur on my behalf. It is a mess. Ooh, I can bait the stupid rabbit. Yes, indeed, speedy, I can. Cause this trap is not doing for it. It's not doing it for me. Come on, munch on the berries, stupid rabbit. Yeah, whatever. I don't have inventory space, of course, of course. Plant the damn seeds. I need inventory slots. And I need a fridge as well. For my food. And nobody eats my meat, because I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, I know, shut up. I don't have inventory slots. What do you want me to do? What do you want from me? There's another song in my head stuck, which is not a good thing, but whatever. Yes, I don't have nothing to cook it with. Okay, okay. Umbrella. I forgot where it was. Oh, you want survival, I think. Yay! Fucking umbrella, mother trucker. And the other five, I don't know. Football helmet, maybe? Fight. No, fight. Intent. Duh. Oh, duh. Where's my hat? Yeah. Huh? Wait a minute. Was it in flight? Ah, yeah, there you are. There you are, you little rascal? Oh, yeah, there you go. Put the stupid hat in here, I don't need it. Yay, football helmet, like a boss! And we got more pigskins for another helmet or so. You get out of there. I put the pigskin in here and who needs? If somebody wants this hat, they can have it. I don't need it right now. And for the record, I need another chest, which is three boards, and I'm still hungry. So that rabbit's gonna get cooked on the stove. Yep. And I have to go into the den of night to collect some more food. Cause I'm hungry. Cannot take it anymore, I'm so hungry, I'm gonna kill somebody because I'm so hungry. I'm losing my marbles and that's not cool. Oh yeah, I was gonna make a throw roll, right? So I'm gonna refine another rope. Survival. Was it in survival? I think it was in survival. Yes. Yeah, let's sleep. You cannot sleep. La 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 la. Cannot sleep on the empty neutral. On empty. Oh. Fuck, I cannot even sleep because I'm hungry. Sheesh. That's bull crap. Well, I do have actually food. Yeah. Actually, I forgot I need a decent amount of food in my tummy before I get too sleepy. Oh well, let's go gather some food then. Make another extra, you know what? Just in case, and leave this thing actually back in my base, because my inventory is still a big fucking mess. Yep. Story of my life. Get away from my seeds. Now what did I do? Stupid. Get away from my... thank you. Two, one, there. Okay, let's go round up some berries. First things first. Actually, let's go this way. Might be some good stuff though. Wow, there. Oh, actually, there's good stuff down there as well. I should use my shovel and collect them and put them at my place, fertilize them and get all the berries that I can eat. And yeah. Oh, there's another wormhole. I wonder where that goes. To some unknown place, I reckon. Cause I suppose this one takes me down, but wonder where this takes me. To some unknown, uncharted territory. Berries should be around here somewhere. Yep, they should be around the block. Yay, berries! And some more berries down here, yep. Berries! Yummy! Because my tummy is getting a little bit whoopsie daisies. The never endless supplying myself with food. Yes. The never ending quarrel. Food in my tummy. What am I going to do? Oh, I'm gonna collect some food, that's what. And now that I think about maybe going around and picking these from these things and not putting them in my place is better. Because I think when you gather them with a that's not a good thing for the food. When you pick them with a shovel, I think they degrade it faster. They don't regrow and I have to fertilize them every time. Yeah, I don't know. That's just my thought of the business. For the business. Poop. Oh yeah, maybe. But not right now. Oh yes. Yes, I don't have nothing or no inventory management whatsoever. I for flipping guns. I don't know, what do we don't need? I don't know. Let's pick some flowers and eat them because we're hungry. I mean, that doesn't help our hunger anyway, but whatever. Yeah. Emergency situation. Whoops. I cooked them, you stupid. Not eat them. Whatever. Emergency. Eat. There we go. Now, when it gets dark, we can skip the stupid night. And whatever. Okay, more gathering of food. We ate some of the food, but we're gonna gather some more for later. Later-ish. More pigs again, I forgot them. Do you believe in magic? Do you believe in... Yeah, it's some kind of magic. If you know the reference. It's some kind of magic. By some popular people who... sing songs around the campfire. Well, not actually in around the campfire, but yeah, something like that. And we don't have a straw roll, so we should keep. Oh yeah, we need grass definitely. The minimum grass. Collecting at least. Or even the maximum amount. Either wood or sticks. Wood or sticks. Speaking of wood, let's just waste our stupid eggs anyway so we can clear some more inventory space. Almost, but not enough. We need to destroy this axe. Yeah. How come that didn't clear an heavy inventory? Ah, well, because I took some wood. Duh. And I need a good night's sleep to get this stupid craziness off my ass. So I got the umbrella. Kablam, yay, look at that fancy umbrella. Wow, that's the most ugliest umbrella I have seen. Whatever. If it does something, it does something. So, whatever. More seeds. Good gravy. Biscuits and gravy! Biscuits and... gravy? Yeah, biscuits and gravy. Delicious. Because there is one person I know from YouTube land, which goes by the name of Biffa2001. He is an Englishman, and he always used that good grief. And I'm just like saying to him, hey man, you are pretty keen on that gravy, man. You English people sure love your gravy, yeah, don't you? He's like, haha, that was funny, man, you're alright. I mean, that's what I think that went. And throw out the stupid pickaxe for now. Cause I need some poop. I need some poop to make a farm. If I can. Where's the beefalo, actually? I haven't heard from them for a long time. Buffalo, where you at? Oh shit, in there in the mating season? Yeah, they have the red butts. I don't want to go near them. If I value my life. But I need poop. Oh, and I will get poop actually. Poop. Don't kill me, I just want some poop. I need two more poop. Poop. And it's in the middle. Steven. I'm not gonna risk it, I'm gonna die. Oh, decisions. Oh, more poop. Hot steaming poop. Get it while it's hot. Yo. Yay. Now we got for a farm area. Whoops, more people over here. I didn't see them coming. Sneaking up on me, eh, you sneaky little son of a gun. Foods, we're good for now. Plus, we got another farm, yes. And why does this go this opposite way? I cannot see what I'm doing. But I will play. Ooh, we got a bunny. How did we get a bunny rabbit? He's an idiot. How the hell did that guy went into the whatchamacallit? Yes. How did you manage to do that stupid stuff, you stupid person, you? I'm pretty sure I had more than one seed. Crackling, yes. What you gonna do in the morning, actually? Besides gathering more food, no duh. Oh, let's try some berries with my new crop. Yummy. Let's see what that give us. I'm pretty sure it's a ratatouille. Hopefully, maybe we'll get a surprise, mother trucker. So let's what was it? Structures, make another chesticle, which need 3 boards, which is 12. Hey, I can do math, what do you know? And bam, just like that, we got another storage. Let's put our stupid hammer, half of this stupid stuff. Rocks, why do I need rocks? Shovel, definitely. Torch, okay, and yeah, let's go. Let's go do what? Collect materials? I forgot my already my plan of action. What are we going to do now? Farm. Yeah, farm food, seeds. Maybe let's see what this upper half of the world is all about. Plus, we do have this hole over here that I don't know where it takes us. We must check where that leads up to, and probably gather some more materials, and let's see where that hole leads. Okay, let's see. So some more wood. We need more wood and twigs. Because we're pretty low on the twigs. Twigs. Hit it. Slur. Or something like that. And get those stupid berry bushes up in my business. Not a million miles away. Yep. And don't worry about my sanity. I have my straw roll. I'm gonna sleep then next night and get my sanity up and going. Back to normal. Just like hurry-oop. And bam, we got another bush. Bush baby! That's the way you do it. Another farm for the win. Don't touch my seeds, stupid bird. Not happening, Buster Brown. Them's my seeds. Maybe kill a couple of more bunnies. Let's see, who goes for it first? Wow, the waiting game is so cool right now, not really. I hate waiting. And everybody's like, out of here. Oh, can I trick the stupid turkey with my berries? Let's see if he's stupid enough to fall for that one. One turkey legs. Whoops, I ate it. You stupid idiot. Whatever. Let's chop some wood. I'm woodless right now. Yes I am. I need some more big wood, not small wood. Small wood is whatever. Yes, I know, world is overrated. Sure is. I know, I forgot this stupid wood over here, I'm gonna get it. Just a moment. Chopping some, oh yeah, there we go. Seeds for days. Yes. Whatever, let's cook our morsels and get the food up and going. Yep. At least two seeds. Come on, eat it. He does some stupid stuff he doesn't want to eat. Wow. What a jerk. Oh, actually that's gonna make me crazy right about now. Whoopsies. This is no happy place, that's for sure. This is not the happiest place I ever did see. I believe that, right? I believe it. Yeah, lots of gold and stones, that's for sure. That's for very dang sure. Lots of flint and whatnot. Which is always good. But I'm hungry, I don't eat. I cannot eat rocks. This guy can eat everything but not rocks. You're crazy, man. And I don't see any tow birds at the moment. So I can steal their eggs and eat them. And going for that portal again, I'm gonna... First of all, I'm hungry, cannot go for the portal because... cannot sleep the night. Which I should have stayed at night and slept so I can get my sanity, but I didn't, like an idiot. Eating that will get me even more insane. I don't have another option. So yeah, going back is the next best thing. Cause food wise, we didn't get far. Well, actually, let's go up. Maybe we can find some other cool stuff. Wow, lots of gold. And lots of spiders, oh my god. This is Spider Central. Yep, I don't like this place already. No food, lots of spiders. Who likes this place anyway? A guy who likes this place is out of his mind. This is a new type of wood I haven't seen actually. Let's see, choppy choppy chop 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 chop. Evergreen, but a different texture. Interesting, interesting. Where do we set up shop? Oh yes, meadows. That means food, probably. Hopefully. Maybe. Yep, somewhere around here, somewhere around here. Meadows, yep. Guess this place is good as any. Set up shop. Spend the night. Foodless with two more seeds. Which is not a good idea. 25. Oh, this maybe. Oh no, it probably is not connected. The even. Steven. Which, in funny terms, actually, one of the night creatures, the shadows, is actually called Steven or something. Funny reference. So we cannot sleep the night away, get our sanity because we're hungry. Whoops. And if we go for the portal backwards, yeah. I was thinking of eating a bee. That's always a good thing. Are you still mad about something? Because I sure am not. I'll let bygones be bygones, even though I attack, but oh well, whatever. Butterfly, yummy. Everybody loves a butterfly. A butterfly, it's made out of butter, you know? Don't you know? Common sense, yeah. Give me the butterfly. Eat, yum. Honey! Yummy! Yep. Honey is a good thing. Seeds too. You cannot kill me, you stupid wasp, whatever you are. Get back here and fight like a man. Sometimes they give you honey, why don't they give honey now? I don't know. Get away from my seeds. Eat it. Oh yeah, now I can make a beehive. Sweet. Food as well? Oh my god. How the tables have turned. Yum. Actually, I can make a whole beehive. A beehive of all beehives. I'm gonna be so beehive alive about now. Why are you staying around and waiting for your beehive to get destroyed, you idiot? You stupid dum dum. You cannot kill me, I'm immortal. Stupid hornets. Suck it. Suck every last inch of it. You lost. And you know it. Checkmate, beast. Oh, let me get some honey for my tummy. Ouch. You stupid idiot. Stop attacking me. Give me my honey. I earned it. By hook or crook, I got my honey and I'm out. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. Maybe attack another one? just for being cute, you know. I'm cutesy that way. Try number 3. Can I make it the third time? Oh yeah. This is getting hectic. Thank you very much. No. Thanks, but no thanks. I'm out. I'm outie, I'm outie, I'm outie. At least I can go back to camp and sleep that stupid night so I can get my sanity and the food's not gonna be a problem anymore. Oh, I found some more honey! Yum! Yes! More honeycombs. Yep, yep, yep. Actually, do we have honey people around the place? Yeah, so I want to get some bees now and make the honey bee thingamadoohickeys. Which is somewhere around here, but whatever. So I guess this place is not that bad after all. It has lots of honey people around. And this time... Well, actually, I am in the meadows, so I can make some honey out of that. Oh yes, because last time I put the honey comb on some sort of other biome, it was like dark and dreary like last time, and the bees weren't making honey. I'm like, oh, oops, I bozed up somewhere. Ooh, it's the Maxwell Gates. Not that I give a damn about right now. Actually, let's go around it so I can see it on the map. Yeah. Crazy Maxwell Gates. Hey, look! Pig person! Yay! Is there a village over here or something? A village! La village! La village, as the French would say. Probably not, but well, whatever. Ooh, lots of meadows. You have nice place we got here, man. It would be a shame if I cut everything down. Actually, this is the worst place ever. I don't see a single tree. Whoa. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. There's not even a single tree around the place. It's so barren and whatnot. Doesn't have nothing in it. Ooh, maybe pick some more flowers, actually. To do a flower hat. Get my crazy vibes out of my head. Yep. Yep. One more for the road. Flower power! Sweet! Yeah, no. Flower power! Now I'm not gonna be sane forever. Actually, does this go way up there? Ooh. Cool. I don't have to use the stupid portals to make me crazy again. Sweet baby Jesus! Oh yeah, and more poop. Even though I don't have inventory slots. Yikes. Wow, this place goes forever with poop people. Backpack. But I don't have to use the I have to prototype it. Damn it. Next time I'm gonna make a backpack. Nice place for collecting poop, that's for sure. Apparently this thing does go actually up there. But it's flipping way out of my way, like this is one portal, this is the second, like oh my god. So far away. So far away, so far away. It's on the other side of the globe. God darn it. Do I need to make a torch? Probably in a matter of seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Give me my spear back. Cause 8, 16. On day 24 after the beginning of the whatchamacallit season. The winter, oh man, there's gonna be lots of wolfies hanging on my bedroom door. Knocking on me bedroom door, yes indeed. And we're almost there, what do you know? So I don't need a I do eat. Whatever. So where the mother bees were at? Oh yeah, over here. To collect the bees themselves to make beehives and make lots and lots and lots of honey. Honey, honey, from my honey. How I love to eat some honey. Going at night is whatever. I'm not afraid of the dark, nor Timmy, or nobody. And my fireplace should be somewhere around here. Yes, it's good to be home. Yeah. Wow, I have two torches? Huh? What the hell? Did I miss that? I missed it, apparently. I'm not that insane, you stupid, crazy, weird hand person. Get out of here. Before I call the cops on you. Get out of here. Beat it. I'm not that insane. Yeah, go rockabye baby somewhere else. I don't give a damn about you. So, let's start planting some bushes. Let's see, where do we want to plant these bushes? And my food is ready to be picked up. And my ratatouille or whatever it was is ready to be picked up as well. Yes, farming like a champ. Farming like a champ, farming like a champ, 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 champ. And get this stupid grass. I'm gonna put the grass grass person somewhere else. Grass person? Yeah, the grass people. That's an interesting terminology for putting it out of there. We don't need stumps at my farm, whatever. Let's see, this is for the twigs, right? Yeah, right. Let's see, maybe over here is the perfect place for the twigs. Cause they're all over the place, damn it. I need the things to get organized. Organized, organized. I like my things nice and tidy. Nice and tidy. Nice and tidy. Tidy whities. Yep. More berries. Yes sir, bub. Thank you. Thank you, sir. There we go. Plant that little bad boy down. And of course over here I think is a perfect place to start the weeds farm or whatever you want to call it. Pomegranate, yes. Yes, please. And a dragon fruit. Yeah. Look at that dragon. He's so great. Food for the masses. Ratatouille down the pipe. Or down the drain. And maybe more ratatouille or... Can I cook a honeycomb? I can! Well, actually I'm not gonna do that. Does that wasting of my food? Yes, it does. Let's see... Beehive. So 3 is like 12 bees and lots of wood. 12 bees and lots of wood, 12 bees and lots of wood. How much seeds I have actually? Oh my god, I'm stockpiling like a madman on seeds. And make me put some more farms, apparently. Yep, more seeds. A rabbit, yum. And try to find them gears so we can make a fridge. If I were a pair of gears, where would I be? I mean, I would go this way. There's a beehive over there, I can get some bees. Yeah, whatever. For now, let's put the food in here. Not in there, in the other chest. Get a little bit organized. Not unorganized. Survival, backpack. Yes, more inventory slots. Always good. Ooh, that's more gold over here. There we go. No, we need... What do we need? Think. Use your noggin! I'm a little sleepy, sorry about that. A wee bit sleepy, I don't know why. What we're gonna do again? Oh yeah, bees, which means we need a net. And let's get a stupid straw roll just in case. Cause our sanity is a little bit on the low side. So, a bug net, which is in was it now? I don't know when the bug net is actually. Tools? No, it's not tools in survival. Yeah, bug net, so we need 2 silk and 1 rope. Don't we have a rope in here somewhere? Nope. Okay, let's refine the rope then. And... there we go, so we need silk. Silk. Those spiders might have some silk. Actually, didn't I... got some silk before that? What did I use it for? For the umbrella. Probably. Yep, fuel reserves are low, I know. You're such a hungry son of a gun, actually. Should we go get some poop? Oh, maybe we can sleep the night now, actually. But we're really low on food, which means we cannot do it yet again. Well, more berries means more food. What else is what is there else to eat? This, yeah. We need to get the whatchamacallit, the beehive farm up and running, because we're pretty low on the food. And honey is a good source of food. Yes, indeed. Yes, it is. Believe it or not. More torches, 20% off sale and whatnot. Whatever, let's use them up. And let's see. So we need we need silk for the bug nets, which is like down here. Or is there a closer one? Guess not. So let's go. Or first, let's wait for the food to get cooked. Oh, dragon pie, yummy! Dragon pie, oh yeah, dragon pie for the win. Did I plant some seeds? Yes, I did. I'm not that much of an idiot. That I know. Torches over here, on the go. To help for a fire, just in case things go... screwed up. It's screwy on me, yeah. So let's go get that silk. Yeah, football helmet is with me, no problem. We're all good in the hood, yes indeed. Yes, we're good in the hood. Yeah, no. I'm using the stupid torches so I don't roam around town anyway. And that forest is gonna go bye-bye, actually. No, that's not the forest. Whoops. I meant go bye-bye. That way you have nice fire. Oops, not down! Oh shoot, oh no, even the rot. Oh come on. Have a heart. Burn it to the ground, whatever. No, actually another torch. Which is screwed up, but whatever, let's use it up. Yay. Nice roaring fire. Oh no, a spider warrior. I hate spider warriors are the worst. Spider warriors are the worst. Phew! Almost thought I was gonna die from that knife. And these stupid spider warriors are not helping either. Did I burn their house down? Because they're sleeping on the floor like total noobs. Get away from me, you stupid thing. If you don't wanna... If you don't wanna get a beating of your life. Which I will do anyway. Get away from my seeds. Give me my seeds. Big deal. Come and fight me like a man. Ouch. Okay, I'm not that manly. I said like a man, not like an army man. Wait a minute. I didn't sign up for this. You're way out of line, people. Okay, is there somebody with my string which is nearby and not gonna totally obliterate me? I don't like spider warriors, they jump a lot. I don't like jumpy bugs like them. Leave me alone, why don't ya? Wow, you're annoying. Holy mother of armies. Holy mother, army mother. Holy army people. Get away, get away. Come again another day. More seeds. Yes, please. Somebody else to get killed. Maybe burning their house down wasn't such a hot idea. They cannot reproduce anymore, thus not giving me silk. Whatever. Well, there's a lot of charcoal around the place, that's for sure. Okay, that plan backfired. Maybe should I go down there? Where all the stupid other stupid bugs are? Probably should, before my hunger goes bye-bye. Cause I can sleep the night away, you know. Maybe we'll just go get the bug net and we'll say farewell for now on this episode of episodeness. Food. Always the constant struggle with the food. And two more days and we're gonna get winter on my butt. In my grill. At least this guy's immune, hopefully, to fire, to cold winter. And yeah. We're not gonna have trouble. Oops. It was the wrong way back. Wrong way around. Gobble gobble. Stupid turkey. I'm a turkey, so whatever. Oh, actually, recently I was watching the new DLC for Don't Starve, the Shipwrecked one. And I've actually noticed that the crabs in the game, the cancers or the crabs, you know, the crabby crabbies, have the same sound as the turkeys, like the gobble gobble as well. Which like, It's like they took one idea, but just changed the picture and put the same sound to it, I don't know. Might just be me. Might be coinkydink, I assume. Or see, whoa, we got 40. I didn't even notice. Like, I have all my seeds with me. Holy moly, we have two stacks of a stack and a half of stack and then some seeds. Holy macro! And I love macro. It's delicious, probably, but I'm not much of a fish person. Holy macro! second time in a row I will say holy macro, because it's holy and it's macro. I don't know why it's holy, what's so holy about the fish anyway? Oh well. Well, I guess we'll never find out. Won't we? Ta-da! Okay, let's see. Where our sanity is getting better. Maybe we won't need the straw roll after all. So, store it. Yep. Let's see. Yeah, let's put this to make more fertilizer. I don't need it. Yep, I do not need it. Where did I put my seeds at? Oh yeah, and they're over here. Okay. Cook these three up, because I don't need them that much. I'm rolling in seeds right now. How's the crops going there? Cropping away. Hey, get away! Give me stupid thing. Like I said, I don't remember not having silk. That's weird. Fire level critical. Heal. Yes, indeed. Heal me up. Oh, it's not even night time, I already put the fire on. Sheesh, are you serious? Dumb. Oh, whatever, we're gonna wait. Wait the night away, yes indeed. Yeah, it went out. Whatever. You're like, what to do with the poop? Oh, I don't know what to do with the poop, actually. I had a brainstorm, but I was gonna use it on the bushes to get more berries, but oh, whatever. There we go. Nice and plump. Whoops, umbrella, yes indeed. Umbrella. What a magnificent thing to have. And 100% it's not gonna break, of course. You see the sausages. It's only if I use it as a weapon it will degrade. Other than that, it's good. It's good in the hood. Don't you worry your pretty little heads. But I think this is actually a good time to say farewell for now, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. So thank you again for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day, and I bid you a sunny day, or whatever day it's, whatever the climate is in your place, because here it's, oh my god, it's raining. I hate the rain sucks. So see you later, have a nice day. Bye.